there. I'm so glad you found my secret closet. This is where I've been keeping stuff that I've been collecting, beautiful vintage fashions, forever and ever and ever. And now I'm sharing them with you, looking at them one more time. And if you hang on till the end of this, you can figure out how to buy them if you're interested. The first thing I'm going to show off today is this cashmere sweater by Dalton, a company that started in 1949. This is a really unique sweater. Look at all these little shells. They're genuine shells. Look at the collar here. This is like designed to look like a collar. So this is just one of my favorite sweaters. You know why cashmere is so expensive? I do. It's because it comes from the fleece of the cashmere goat, and it takes the goat a year just to get enough cashmere for a scarf. So that's why cashmere costs so much. But it's worth it because, ooh, it feels great. Nothing like real cashmere. And there's not too many things like this jacket here from the late 40s, early 50s. Isn't the color terrific? Love this. Buttons are all matching. Of course, patch pockets. These are called patch pockets. And you know who invented these? Coco Chanel. We have her to thank for what is now today called sportswear. Before Chanel, no sportswear. So she did the patch pocket because she said men had places to put their stuff. Women needed to have one too. They needed to have a place to put their stuff. Enough about Coco. Something else about this jacket. I have these pins, which I'm also going to start selling jewelry from the closet. And these palm tree pins are here for a reason. And the reason is inside of the jacket. And here's what I wanted to show you. The inside label from a store that no longer exists called Westbrook of Oakland, California. I love these labels. And there you have it, my palm tree pins. I never use one when I can use two. In my little salute to California. California jacket, California collar. Yeah, I think that's pretty styling. Ooh, patch pockets. Thank you, Coco Chanel. I'm gonna put on my boater hat and I salute you. A tip of the hat to you, Mademoiselle Chanel. Come back to the closet whenever you can. I'll be here. I'm finding new stuff all the time.